Hi, I'm Carmen Shammas. Today I will talk about Tuesday, the 17th of March. It's a Capricorn moon. The sun is in Pisces. We have Mars, we have Jupiter, Saturn, Pluto. They're all in Capricorn. So, how is it going to be for all signs, knowing that tomorrow, Wednesday, the moon will also be in Capricorn? Starting with Aries, it's a long, exhausting day. Don't think it's going to be easy if you just sit and wait for things to happen. So you have to put some effort, and it seems that as soon as you mean to do things, everything seems to be easier. So take it easy, especially if you were born between the 1st and the 10th of April. Taurus, it's supposed to be a very beautiful day. It's one of those beautiful days of March. You have everything that you wish for. So this is a perfect day to make things happen. Like if you have a thesis, if you have a project, if you need to talk to someone. So this is a very precious and very lucky day, especially if you were born on the 1st, 2nd, 3rd of April, of May. That's because of planet Venus. Also, you can be quite lucky if you were born on between the 13th and the 16th, 19th, 20th of May. That's Saturn, Pluto, and Jupiter. Planet Uranus warns you to take care and to make sure everything is right and correct if you were born on the 24th, 25th of April. Moving on now to Gemini. Gemini, today is a day for compromise. It's a day when you really are looking for peace and for resolution. So today it seems that you need to invest in your social skills, and you can do that. It's a great day if you really want to make things right again. Today you need to make that move. Cancer, today is a tricky day because of the opposition of the moon to your sign, but the sun, which is most important, is actually in trine with your sun. So everything that goes around, even if you think those things are a little bit negative or too much or overwhelming, actually you can be the best winner. You can be number one. You have so much energy, great energy. All you need to do is invest it in something you want to achieve, and it will happen. It will happen. Just keep your mood steady and go ahead. The luckiest probably are those born between the 19th and the 21st of July, probably 19th, 20th of July. Leo, this is a long day. It seems that Leo needs to hurry up a little bit and try to finish whatever they have on their hands, in their hands, between Tuesday and Wednesday. Today is a good day, maybe, to look into some papers and try to finish them. Maybe you need to negotiate, renegotiate. There's a lot of work, and try not to be overwhelmed. It seems that details are needed. Maybe there is a paper missing, or maybe there's a question, maybe there is a form, an application that you have not filled. There are certain issues. Also, medical issues, they also need to be attended to just in case. Virgo, it's one of the beautiful days in the month of March, which is not a very easy month, but today you are lucky. Today you are very handsome, you're beautiful, you're pretty, you're attractive, you're successful, you're an achiever, and you have so much energy and you have so much luck. Lot of luck. So the quality of time today is quite superior, and it will help you to make peace, to make ends meet. Maybe it's a very romantic day, maybe it's a day to get married, maybe if it's a day to talk to your friends, talk to your spouse, talk to your loved one, talk to your family about things that you think they are a little bit delicate. So today is a very nice day. 27th, 28th of August can be the luckiest. Also, those born between the 15th, 18th, 21st, 22nd of September, although I consider all Virgos are very lucky today. As for Libra, Libra today is a busy day, actually. Busy probably because of family issues, family chores, house chores, maybe you're studying, maybe you feel tired. It's not an easy day. So Libra, you need to be pampered. Libra needs to be loved and cared for. So try not to put yourself in awkward situations in case you don't get noticed and nobody jumps to help you. All in all, pamper yourself, detox your mind, a cup of coffee, comfort zone will be perfect. Scorpio, today is a powerful day. It empowers you. It gives you all the power that you need. Today is a day that actually will make things turn around just to your favor. It's a very important day because your mental powers are so awesome. They're so smart, actually, very convincing that you can do actually anything just by a simple phone call or a simple email. Everybody can be lucky today, especially those born on the between the, let's say, 18th, 19th and 20th of November. Sagittarius, it's a good day. It's not that awesome, but it's not that negative. It's a normal day where you find yourself actually helping someone, investing in your time and trying to help someone else at the same time. Probably there are some expenses, probably there are some favors to return, and you find yourself like in the middle of an equation where you have to give and take. Probably something related to family is involved today. Capricorn, it's a wonderful day. It's one of the best days that you can actually depend on or bet on, and you still have Wednesday also. In all cases, you are the captain. You're the one who decides. You're the one who makes things happen. So this is a perfect day to launch a subject, to start a project, and to make things actually happen. Your determination, the energy that you have is so powerful that you can start anything from zero. Also, some things all by themselves on their own will come to you on a silver platter, some of you, especially the lucky ones, like those born between the 12th and the 14th of January, those born on the 26th, 27th of December. Just be careful if you were born on the 14th, 15th, 18th, 19th of December, of January, that's Saturn and Pluto. Aquarius, today is a slow day. You know, when the moon is in Capricorn, you always need to prepare or have a plan B because things will not work out as planned. So you have to be careful. It seems that when the moon is in Capricorn, it seems that one's energy, Aquarian energy, is it's a bit slow, it's a bit low. Even immunity, even protection, even everything seems to just fall down. So you have to keep yourself in a quiet situation. Don't put yourself in compromising situations at all, especially if you were born on the 19th, 20th of January. Moving on to Pisces, this is a lucky day. This is a beautiful day. You are so charismatic, so good looking. People see the smile in your eyes and people feel attracted to you. It's a great day to join hands. It's a great day to join efforts. Today you can be the best candidate. Today you seem to impress others just by your presence. Of course, it would be great if there is a real interaction with your community, with your family, with the people close to you. It's a beautiful day. Everybody's lucky, and you can be very active if you were born in the month of February. So basically, this is it for Tuesday the 17th. I wish you all a great day. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.